Chelsea Fordham is the owner of Le Fleur Boutique and has been trying to cheer up her community by leaving flowers with thoughtful messages next to benches, bus stops and signs.
So I've just wrapped them in a little bit of paper, sort of brown paper, and I've put a little note on just so that people know that they can take flowers. So it says, take me and send out some cheer. My plan is to do it over the next few days. I started off yesterday, but I have more that I'm planning over the weekend and hopefully the start of next week. Just have to see how things go and obviously what we're allowed to do.
Chelsea was inspired to do this in light of the social distancing advice set by the government last Tuesday.
I was going to my suppliers the other day and I saw the little daffodil plants and they made me smile. So I was like, I'm going to pick these up to put around the village, obviously, that I live in. It's where I have my business. I'm a florist owner of a home-based studio. Obviously, they're such a bright, colourful colour. And, you know, people can take them and because it's a plant as well, they can plant them as well.
These random acts of kindness have gone down well within the community, who have thanked her for her kindness.
Everyone's been very happy about it, I guess. I think Facebook got so many likes going on and messages and everything else. When people saw the pictures on Facebook, they said even just seeing the picture made me smile, because obviously scrolling through their feed on their social media, it's just all about the virus and what's going on. It was nice to kind of see something a bit more cheerful.
It's acts like this that spread a bit of happiness and positivity amongst the coronavirus panic.